Eat fiber-rich food. Fiber adds bulk to your stools, making them easier to pass. You need 24 to 36 grams per day. These foods contain high levels of fiber and will prevent you from getting constipated. Try incorporating at least one at every meal. To get more fiber, you should eat foods like this: cabbage, cauliflower, broccoli, and other cruciferous vegetables, lentils, black beans, kidney beans, and other beans, peaches, strawberries, blueberries, papaya, and apples, almonds, walnuts, and peanuts, wheat, and other whole grains. Yogurt every day. Sometimes constipation is caused by an imbalance of bacteria in the gut. Eating yogurt can contain probiotics, restores these beneficial bacteria that facilitate proper digestion. Try eating a cup with breakfast every day as a way of preventing constipation. Drink plenty of water. Constipation happens in part when your stool don't contain enough water to easily pass through your body. When you are a bit dehydrated, you can easily become constipated. Make sure you drink water with every meal and anytime you are thirsty to stay well. Avoid processed foods. Foods that have been processed and combined with white flour and sugar are completely stripped of their healthy fiber content. Eating foods without fiber is hard on digestive system and can lead to constipation. These foods are like white bread, snack foods, fast foods, fried foods, dairy, and candy. Drink less alcohol. Alcoholic beverages like wine, beer, whiskey, and other have a dehydrating effect. Being dehydrated can make it much more difficult to pass stools. If you tend to get constipated often, you might want to consider cutting back on alcohol. Cut back on caffeine. Caffeine can sometimes help with mild constipation since it is diuretic, but it can make prolonged constipation worse since it is dehydrating. If you have a 3-cup-a-day habit, you might want to cut back for a while to see if it helps you avoid constipation. Don't ignore it. When you feel the urge to have a bowel movement, when you are on the go, you might put off going to the bathroom, but this is not good for your digestive system. Waiting too long to go to the bathroom is a common reason for constipation. Be physically active. Running, yoga, and other physical activities improve digestion. If you are feeling constipated, try going for a brisk jog or walk to get things moving again. Exercising 3 or 4 times a week will help you stay regular and prevent constipation. For more videos, please subscribe this channel. If you like this video, please like and share. Top 8 for health. Thanks for watching this video.